So I was telling Mazina something interesting quite happened. I just saw it this morning. Burna Boy and
as in what was that about?
That's the kind of gist we like.
Yeah.
So you see, look, I know a little bit about concert organizers. When they're organizing concerts, they try to make when they understand that there might be some sort of friction between some artists, which is usual, they ensure that these people don't meet. They do all they can. They book them for different clubs.
Yeah. Put them on different chairs.
Different chairs, and they make sure that they get onto stage in different. Make sure that their camps don't meet. It happens. They understand this is entertainment. It doesn't. It's not just here.
So what happened in this case?
So they met at a club. Wow. And there was a brawl between.
It's not like I said they had a scheduled. What's it called?
Themselves.
They perhaps went to the club individually.
Angrily, leaving the club. Trying to be held back and all that. So people that were there, eyewitnesses, are saying that look, there was a serious brawl, that they exchange punches.
Wow.
Well,
you know, like I said to you while we were discussing before we came on air, I said that it was rather childish of them. And I don't know whether we are the ones that are being taken as the Mickeys here, because it's like as if they expect that these news are going to hit the...
And then it's a publicity stunt again.
I don't see any reason why they should be battling over whatsoever. I don't know what it is.
It happens. Look, you go to the... And you see the Whiskey that Davido, you know, for a very long while it was there. Although they made sure that when they were concert, they made sure they did. And then both of them were mature enough at some point. They came up on stage. That's a big thing in Davido's content. Yeah. But it happens. They've both got
very big egos, by the way. So I can imagine that the whole room couldn't feel that.
While some people are doing exchanges, I just want to give a quick shout out to Chichi Achiwe. She was 8 years old yesterday. And thank you for the food, the cake, everything.
What
was it? It was ice cream cake.
Ice cream cake.
I felt like I was.
Honestly, when it comes to what
you can
people
enjoy Christmas
eating,
when you have money. Yeah. You,
do look very nice today, by the way. Let's see a little fact finder, and we'll be back.